Prostitution sting yields three arrests. On Thursday, July 12th, 2018, the Prescott Valley Police Department's Criminal Investigations Unit, in conjunction with the Arizona Department of Public Safety, Yavapai County's Gang and Immigration Intelligence Team Enforcement Mission, also known as GITEM, conducted a prostitution sting in Yavapai County, which yielded three arrests. During the course of the operation, three individuals were arrested and identified as James Vogler, age 49, of Prescott, Arizona, Larry Wilson, age 67, of Prescott Valley, and Fabio Rodriguez, age 32, a transient of Yavapai County. James Vogler, Larry Wilson, and Fabio Rodriguez were all transported and booked into the Yavapai County Detention Facility located in Prescott, Arizona, for the charge of solicitation of prostitution, a misdemeanor. This is Sergeant Jason Kaufman with the Prescott Valley Police Department.